What are the symptoms of panic attacks and anxiety attacks? The symptoms of anxiety and panic attacks are very similar. Feelings of panic, fear, and uneasiness. Problems sleeping. Cold or sweaty hands or feet. Shortness of breath. Heart palpitations. An inability to be still and calm. Dry mouth. Numbness or tingling in the hands or feet. Sometimes nausea, muscle tension, and in extreme cases, dizziness. What causes anxiety disorder? Let's find out.
Why now, if that was the asking, is this off? No, sanity, so see, I can hear skin it net. National sum. I shan't smash must. If you snare, he knows so poor. Nibbles, small bar. Sanity, not net. Grief, and I was nearly. Roman, Sierra, Sasnick, and I, he asked it. What must miss it? Sanity, he asked it. Net, Sasnick, and I was must miss it. No.